So glad you re-upped.
Hey, listen. If loving kids is wrong, I don't want to be right. I really don't.
I know. So what you got planned for your little this year? What are you thinking?
Well, I thought it might be fun to have a little seminar on grooming tips. I see these boys come in, and they're just like, hey, Mike, my haircut's asymmetrical because I've got attitude. And I'm just like, hey, you know, one of these days you're going to be looking for a job. You're going to be interviewing, and it might be important to have your hair parted on the side and crisp. Yeah. You know, I mean, this isn't the OC here. This is the real world.
Anything else you're thinking about?
Well, you know, I just want to make sure that kids know it's okay to cry. You know, sometimes the healing benefits of a weekly sob session can really just clear out the ducts, you know, clear out the cobwebs emotionally and physically. Well.
Hi, Auntie. Congratulations on receiving your Academic Coach of the Year award.
If anyone deserves it, it's you for all your hard work and dedication that you have put in.
Congratulations, Ms. T, on winning the Teacher Academic Award, Coach of the Year award, and I would like to thank you for helping me on my senior project and always helping me throughout my senior year. And yeah, thank you, and I love you, and thank you so much. Thank you.